What's up, guys? Back with another live stream on Twitch on my PS5 today. I'm playing Days Gone. Might be a long stream, so hope y'all enjoy. Days Gone. Continue. If I live stream on Twitch for an hour and I end if I live stream on Twitch for an hour on my PS5 if I live stream on Twitch for an hour on my PS5 and then I end the live stream on Twitch on my PS5 and then click the left button on my controller and then click save recent gameplay and press full video, would it like show the whole video from like 0 seconds all the way to like an hour?
Screw that.
Or that would be man, that would be awesome.
Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm to get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that Nero.
That's my $60 for the PlayStation camera. I have to use it some way or another. Even if it's going live on Twitch and not being able to watch the live stream on my PS5 on Twitch.
Thanks. Hey.
Let's see.
I got a use for you. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him.
Why is muted for the mic? Is mic on, but when I press the mic for it to be unmuted, is when the mic will be muted. Like where it shows the mic and then line through it means it's muted, but in this case it means that for the live stream it means that it's not muted, and then whenever the mic thing disappears means that the mic is not muted anymore. In this case for the live stream it's like the mic is muted. So the mic is not muted. I need to go around.
Men coming! Oh. Made you miss, yeah?
Yeah, counter him!
Kill him, kill him! Fire, fire!
Give me that machete. Shady, get back here. You look for some more ammo.
Could make something out of this.
Shit, empty.
I'll just take these.
I wish I had more ammo.
Shit, almost out.
What?
I couldn't hear my alarm because I have headphones on.
Hey, come out. I just want to talk. Always looking for anyone who can use a gun.
The last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
More bounties.
Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. Bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, all right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dick. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
John, is that you?
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
Know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Van.
Okay. Yeah, that's all right. Where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with the fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything.
And the graphics are amazing.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he...
Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
No, I know it here, man.
Whatever you say, man.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Jesus, this is my goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess I could use something from the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Here it is.
There we go.
In terms of accident.
I got a use for you. Always need scrap. Can use this.
Ooh, sweet, an axe.
It's not gonna open.
Machete or axe?
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free working seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
I'm shot! Shoot it! Shoot it!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot.
Ooh, an AK-47.
I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Won't be needing this.
Okay, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in the St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
You son of a bitch, you better start.
Yes.
Damn it, that's gonna bring them all down on me.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank? Some sort of an injector of some kind.
Yeah. Focus. You gotta focus.
Why the hell not? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where is he?
Wow. I'm on the wrong side of the road.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Like that?
The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about it as soon as they were done with it. PTSD. Doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again.
Hey, Boozer. I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer!
Hey.
Whoa!
Oh, shit! Shit, Deke. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that.
I got it.
All right. Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay?
Thank you.
guys.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Man, you were right. Set up on the railroad tracks.
Luke, right cover. Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
Deacon out.
Who's man? You awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Who's man? You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Hey, come on out.
Kill everyone in the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Better than nothing.
his van, no.
No, I wouldn't. Right, it's about you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Think. Means a lot to me.
Take care of him, loser. Just
get some rest. Deacon out.
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
I gotta save that for the next stream.
Now I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.